1928, Hoover was the pres of the U.S. But then he did a horrible job that put it in a mess. This whole crazy epidemic made people think of him less. Cause he sucks. Cause he sucks. Told people don't worry about it. Said he'll get jobs working again. Told people don't worry, I'll fix it. But he's just a lying politician. 1920s US was booming. Now they are in Great Depression. Sports, jazz, flappers, and the cinemas were all booming. Now it's depression. But then President Roosevelt came to try and save the day. They told the whole of America a new deal's on the way. Oh, he better keep that promise or impeachment's on his way. Yes, he knows. Yes, he knows. Told people I'll give you a new deal. Told people it will be a success. Most people are worried about it. And in 1938, it went back in a mess. Luckily, their entry into the war put them back in. Put them back in business. I'll tell you what caused the Wall Street crash. Too much gambling. Speculation. Great Depression. Great Depression. Great Depression. Great Depression.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Thank you so much for watching my parody. If you want me to do more parodies, click the like button down the... Thank you, everybody, for watching my parody. If you want me to do more parodies, click the like button below. I'll make more parodies if you click the like button below. But anyway, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe. See you in the next video.